Hey guys, what's up? I'm here in Costa Mesa, California, here at the Dainese D store. I'm going to partake in a made to measure event. Let's go get me a custom suit.
My name is Alan Jones. I work for Dainese USA, Inc.
Our made-to-measure program, started over a decade ago.
We have what we call a menu, and they can pick from the team, the Laguna Seca, which is our most popular suit, the Trickster, which is another kangaroo suit, and then also the Aero Evo. We customize jackets as well. This year is the first year we've offered the Stripes. The Stripes is a cafe racer type jacket, so we're really excited about that.
The measurement process for us begins with an interview where we interview the rider and find out his general riding position, what he's going to be doing.
And then once we have all that information, we begin the actual measuring process where we put him into an undergarment that is a very tight fitting garment so we can see the body shape and we can do the measurements properly.
Once we're done with the measuring process and we've weighed the rider, we then take three photos, and the three photos are then analyzed back in Italy, and then we also have the rider get into a suit that we feel is comparable to what we think might fit him best, and we take some pictures on the bike in the riding position so that we can see where the material, where there's too much or not enough material, and then those photos are also sent to Italy and also analyzed, and therefore we are able to deliver a perfectly fitting garment from another continent, which is pretty impressive.